crumbling Farum Azula. Let's finally tackle this place. Hopefully, anyway. Huh. Interesting. I wonder if that's my destination. Well then, that seems like a boss arena. Hello, Bernal! How goes it? I have a very bad feeling about this. Let's go. Farewell for now, Bernal. Thank you very much. Did not think I would do it on my second try. Scepter in the shape of a serpent devouring the world. This weapon will one day become the very symbol of the Lord of Blasphemy, one of the legendary armaments. A vision of the future briefly seen by Rykard in his final moments before being devoured by the Great Serpent. Devourer of Worlds. Charge the scepter with magic and strike it against the ground to steal the HP of all nearby enemies. Silver helm engraved with tiny beasts, worn by Bernal. The beasts, their eyes and ears covered, represent an oath. See nothing, hear nothing, doubt nothing, and carry on along the path set in stone. Be Beasts are drawn to champions and to lords, and this armor befits a champion worthy of becoming a lord, and that is what Bernal was, until his maiden threw herself into the fire. Mm-hmm. Poor Bernal.
Mountain of fire, bake me in your flames.
What are you doing here, Alexander?
Ah, good sir. What business might you have in such a place as this? I hardly think you're here to temper yourself with flame, considering that fleshly form of yours. Your timing, though, is impeccable as ever. I've been making just the thing for you on my journey here. Take it. I'm sure it'll suit you to a T. But, it's hardly more than lukewarm here. I won't be able to temper my body such that it'll never crack again. Perhaps I'll head eastward. There's an old saying I've caught wind of. Above the lofty clouds, the icy giant's peak doth soar. Here lieth the flame of ruin, which ever-burning roars. Perhaps I'll head east as an old saint above the law.
Well, all right then. Oh, Alexander, what are you doing here?
Ah, I see you finally made it here yourself. The city hanging in the air is slowly crumbling. What an incredible place we find ourselves. But that aside, I can't believe you felled that giant. It was practically a god.
It took some attempts.
There's another soul out there who could have done the same. Of course, I count myself, the great Alexander, among many. Which means I've but one thing to ask of you. Would you kindly undertake my ordeal? Come and tell me when you're ready. I've been longing to fight a warrior as accomplished as you. You are ready then, I take it? Then let us begin.
I am the great Jar Warrior, Iron Fist Alexander. Let's...
As I suspected, victory was impossible. This vessel was found lacking. My thanks. I knew you were the stuff of champions. It was a marvelous battle. I implore you, take what I bequeath from inside me. All vessels are destined to one day break. But the great Alexander lived as a warrior to his last.
What is this place? I can. Okay. What's happening? Whoa. Big arena. What the hell? Huh. A twin dragon? Interesting. Huh. Well, okay then. That dragonlord took a lot out of me, and I had to resort to using my mimic. But oh well. Okay. Now, oh dear lord. I hope if I kill you, you stay dead. I'm not fighting you. Forget about it. Fuck off. Go again. Huh. Hi.
I will not have it stolen from me again.
fast! Oh! What's happening? So close! So close. Much, much easier than Placidus X. What's this?
Unbound. And the lands between are shrouded by death's dark fate. But the flames will also burn the impenetrable thorns. It is then. You'll be Elden Lord yet.
Whoopsie-daisy. Okay. Is this named Del? What happened? The Earth Tree. Named Del, Ashen Capital. Was this caused by me? The brilliant radiance of the Earth Tree. Now engulfed in flames. Oh. Behold, the Earth Tree yet stands, tall and unwavering, mindless of the scourge of the Flame of Ruin. Then we are yet golden ones. The hell are you on about? Is that Gideon? What the hell? No sign of grace, huh? Oh well. Gideon, prepare yourself.
State of affairs. I commend your spirit, but alas, none will take the throne. Queen has our hopes for us, and we continue to struggle unto eternity.
How much MP do you have, dude? Holy shit! Thank you.
Not even you. A man cannot kill a god.
You thought. Fuck you, Gideon. I feel dirty. I need to cleanse myself of this frenzied flame. I need to find a way to do that, and soon.